Yes, but I... Wait, Mr. Rothwell didn't...
What do those idiots want anyway?
Oh, they think they don't get treated.
The rest of you.
I know. This is. A makeshift interrogation chair. Rothwell must be using it to coerce employees.
What shall we do with you, Missy?